So you pop a few capacitors, this is ZVS, 24 volts. Oh shit! Oh, my clip is on fire. Oh shit. Oh, I'll try to pop some more. What's that? That's pretty vicious. How does the other capacitor? Pretty vicious plasma on there. Ooh, nice colors. Ooh. Vent for a few seconds. De-energized device. Okay, here we go again. You have a quick look at the carnage on the capacitors. It actually worked quite well. Set up by basic ZVS driver with the TV, rear projection TV device. The positive, the anode going to the circuit board. And then I cover the top of the container off completely to keep the explosive within the casing. Thanks for watching.